St. Vincent to evacuate thousands under volcano threat. San Juan, Puerto Rico. Empty cruise ships were scheduled to arrive Friday at the eastern Caribbean island of St. Vincent to help transport thousands of people who evacuated their homes under the fiery glow of La Soufrière volcano, which officials said could erupt at any moment. Shelters filled up overnight as people living in the northern part of the island sought safer ground under government orders. With a string of car lights twinkling through the darkened mountains, they are settling in quite nicely, Doris McIntosh, deputy manager of one shelter, said in a phone interview. She noted, though, that meals were not being served yet, because of rushed evacuations. Some things are not in place. Roughly 16,000 people live in the red zone and required evacuation. Aracila Joseph, director of the University of the West Indies Seismic Research Center, told the Associated Press. Prime Minister Ralph Gonsalves urged people not to panic amid dire warnings from experts. An explosive phase of the eruption may begin with very little warning, the University of the West Indies Seismic Research Center said in a statement. Many worried that evacuation efforts would be hampered by the pandemic, with Gonsalves noting that the cruise ships and other islands would require evacuees to be vaccinated. He also said he was working with other Caribbean governments to ensure that they could accept an ID card, since not everyone has a passport. This is an emergency situation, and everybody understands that, he said. He said two Royal Caribbean cruise ships and two Carnival Cruise Line ones are expected to arrive on Friday. Islands that have said they would accept evacuees include St. Lucia, Grenada, Barbados, and Antigua.